umbrella, just claim responsibility for the attack.
The umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
This is Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral. I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Leon, Helena, are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Ugh.
I guess there are worse things than chasing the dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Get to that cathedral.
Okay, we're in.
Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral. Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. Kind of jacking me doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Yeah.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? I see it! Hurry! Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Okay. We'll get rid of them first. Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Give it up. Here comes company.
There was someone in there with his little back bar.
Oh, open the door! Now!
Rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Marco, he's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Heavenly Father, I beg of you, please, watch over my Nancy. She's with her boyfriend. I just don't trust he'll take care of her.
are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
We'll figure something out. Let's take a look around.
You're right. And there's more here than meets the eye. Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here? The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
What the hell are we doing here?
Just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for?
Somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Helena, grab the other one.
Leon, pushing the switch on these statues seems to shut them down.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
I thought exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Okay, let's go.
That's all of them. I kinda feel bad shooting antiques.
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Panic, people! Just move away from it! Everyone, out of the way! We'll take care of this!
Ha! did that thing come from?
Look out for Sam!
Megan, where are you? Let's go.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own. I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected.
It worked.
A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Thank you.
Damn it!
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
It won't open. This again? Leon, let's go.
Activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Ah!
gotta activate this thing.
You gotta activate this thing.
Oh!
Finally. Come on. Many of them.
We have to make a run for it.
Come on.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
So, back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. That's only fair, I guess. Deborah, where are you? Deborah!
Deborah! Deborah! Can you hear me? Helena? Thank goodness.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Caving in!
Leon, help!
At all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in.
Oh, damn it.
Ugh!
Deborah! Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No, Deborah!
No! No! No, this can't be happening.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! Deborah, where are you? Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Ada! Helena! A little help here?
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Board.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
You
know that?
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. Simmons breached the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
Can I hear my name?
Simmons.